Hello everybody, Heavyg wanted to do some PvP, so here I am. So let's see how this works. He's super stealthy. Oh, there he is. Okay, there. Haha. Damn, that was super messy actually. Let's see if he wants to re. I'm still quite uncomfortable with using Nectar Torch. Well, I actually didn't use Night Furious Burst, which is quite sad for Heavyg's point of view. Wow, I only used one of the overloaders. That's pretty cool. So I switched to this because of range. And range is pretty much the only thing I have going against me versus Heavyg or basically any speed demon or seer. So when I'm using these overloaders, I'm basically trading 10% of lost DPS potential for something like, I think it's like between 40 and 50% range. These are also quite small, so that's just 30 size for this, and I could even downgrade a little bit if I want more tweaks. And whatever. Do it need more tweaks? Oh man. Okay, I didn't pop my Night Furious. Did I? No, I didn't. I did! Okay, I guess that's it. Thanks for watching.